Welcome to... Welcome... This hurt.
Okay. We're gonna say this. We have to. It's the right thing to do. We're gonna say it.
Welcome to the second best tilted stream on Twitch.
Oh, God. Oh! Oh, it hurts! Oh, God. Oh! No!
It feels so bad saying that! No! Ah! Tension! Ah! Oh my God, that made my eyes water. Oh!
May the Pixel God rain his blessings upon us. Of course it is. All right, we got this. Come on, guys. Get in there. Just go for the corner. Bow cow, you're not dying this time. I can't lose you a fourth time. I can't do it. Right. Oh, bio cow, come on. Oh, Bates Mall, hello, welcome back. Haven't seen you in a while. Welcome to Tilted. We're trying to reclaim our title at the top. Good to practice now. Woo, baby. All right, I think... The idea is go a little slower, and then you can speed up right at the end if you need to. And I'm pretty sure that's what we need to do. Come on, guys. Oh, boy. I'm not going to try to save everybody. Just going to finish out this. Oh, boy. Oh, the scatter. Hold on. We got it. I don't even know how that happened. But everyone's alive. I really don't think I can risk this. Although it is a slow, I could do a really slow drop. This is gonna be the slowest peel in the world, folks. Here we go, the slowest peel in the world. Coming right now. Ooh, baby. Ooh, baby. I'll take it. All right. What you're on, Bio Cow, but sure. I don't know what you're on about. Oof. Oh boy, what are we doing here? This is gonna work, I promise, guys. I promise this is gonna work. Look janky as fuck, but it was very controlled. Yep. All according to plan. And then we gotta thread the needle down to... Oh, no. But a shortcut. But is it a shortcut? Take it one thing at a time. A lot more reliable. All right, folks. We're gonna try it. Another janky. We're going for another janky, folks. Yep. That's the way to do it. It doesn't look right. It doesn't feel right. But that is the right way to do it. Okay. How do we want to leave this? Can we just... Oh, I want it. I want it so bad. I think we need to be this way. Think about this strategically, Chuck. Slow into the middle, right into the wind. Oh, we can do this. I know we can do this. Okay. Ascension, hello. It's not just any level 68. It's not just any level 68. I'm glad you were here to see that. Mr. Two Shortcuts in the 70s. I'm getting better at it, guys. I'm getting better at it. All right. Here we go. Slowest peel in the world. Right here. Slowest peel in the world. Right down into the center. Here we go. Boo! Here we go! We lost one. We can save him. Nope, we can't. Who's making it? Everyone made it? Amazing. Except for that one person in the front, but whatever. I think that might actually have been me. Yeah, it was me anyway, so it doesn't matter. Okay, now the real question. Oh no! Oh, I just saw it. Y'all see it? I saw it. Did you see it? I saw it. Okay. Good luck, everybody. Good luck, everyone. I love you all. 10 brave marbles hurtling to their doom. Who's gonna live? We're gonna find out. Nothing crazy. I got 3. I'm not gonna try for 4. I got 4. No, I got 4. Whew. Brutal. Thank God it's the end of the map, huh? This is a very level playing field. Do we want to face the other way? Yeah, we do. Look how much we have all this time to like reset and regroup and everything. Oh my God. Get wrecked, Senshin. Senshin, get wrecked. All right, we good? We're good. And then lethal through the floor glitch, bleh, everything's over. So we just need to stop dead right before the parallels. Like right there. Yes. What if we get 100% on level 79? This is gonna be tight, guys. Hope you're ready. It's getting a little scattered, but that's okay. You don't all have to make it. Oh, that looks a little weird. We're gonna have to aim for that corner. That's gonna be, All right, I gotta take the top pack, or the middle pack, excuse me. We just gotta go for the corner. See who sticks it. Good luck, everyone. Well, so much for 100%, right? Okay. Well, ladies and gentlemen. Well, here. Name's on. Yep, name's on the whole time, guys. Got to level 80 with names on. Look at this shit. Yeah. Suck it, Senshin. Names on to 80. How do you like it? How do you like it, Senshin? Yeah. Oh, man. Back on top. Okay, folks. This is the moment of truth. Are we actually gonna be on top, or are we just gonna be tied? We could all be going through the floor. It was between the first and second real tile, not the starting tile. Jesus Christ, are you kidding me, Pixel? Are you kidding? All right, we gotta get creative here, folks. That was the first one. That wasn't the second one, that was the first one. Does that mean the whole floor, or is it just the intersection? There's gotta be a way we can jig this. I have an idea. All right, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna go, and we're gonna tilt the map the other direction. No, I'm pretty sure yours was between these two tiles. Yours was between these two. So is it the tile then? It's not where it is on the map, it's the actual tile? Is that what you're saying? Like it's this naked horseshoe has no collision? Is that what you're saying? Okay, well, this will be a good test. Here we go. We're gonna go full speed and then we're gonna crank the brakes. Full speed, angle up. Yeah, the whole tile doesn't have collision. That's the problem. Wow. Good job, Pixel. No collision tile. Nice. Because you saw, the marbles went further through the tile. So it's not the intersection. It's the actual tile doesn't have any collision. So now we know. We tested the glitch. Mission accomplished. Only took us 4 hours and 50 minutes. Suck it. Me and Senshin. Senshin for life. We are the new duo. We must ally in this moment of impassable odds. You and me, Senshin. Senshin for life. Ooh! We lost a couple. Sacrifices will be made. I'm just gonna finish it out. We'll see if we can get anyone else across. It's gonna be close. We might be able to do it here. Moral, we got you. Who's that in the back? Oh wait, Moral, come on. Center, Moral, center. There you go. Mrs. Riz, I got you for sure. I am not letting you die, Mrs. Riz. Who's with them? Grandma's cookies? I got both of you. Got you both. No marble left behind. You're all welcome. I got you. I got you guys. You know, we have our tiffs, we have our problems, we have our little outbursts, but in the end, we're all brethren. We're all comrades, just trying to survive this crazy marble world we're trapped in. This hell Pixel has put us all in, inescapably, holding all of our desires in front of us like a carrot, making us run on this hamster wheel for him just so he can be amused and employed. In the end, we're in this together. All right, level 50. Now you're all expendable. I'm gonna kill as many much of you as possible. I only need two to get to the end. Fuck you all.